Ooh. Hi there, Cook. What's the matter?
Hi, little prince. It's this fizzy pie. Would you like to taste it and tell me what you think?
It's delicious.
Flaming comets. It isn't fizzy.
It's because of the Aeolian laughter. I don't have any left.
Aeolian laughter. What's that?
It's a rare spice. It gets its name from the sound the wind makes when it blows its petals.
No Aeolian laughter, no fizzy pie. And if there's no fizzy pie, then there's no Wandering Star Festival either.
What's that?
The Wandering Star Festival is one of the most wonderful traditions in our galaxy. And it'll have to be canceled.
How about we take you to pick some laughter on planet Aeolian?
Oh, thank you, little prince.
No problem. I love that festival, too. Mission Aeolian Laughter, here we go.
Oh, my favorite part of this tradition is when we say one, two, three, and then we all take a bite of the pie at the same time.
It looks really great.
We're here already. Hey, look!
That's the businessman's truck ship. I wonder what he could be doing here.
This thing wasn't here before.
Do you hear that? Nothing. Not one single laugh.
It's because of that dome. It's as if the businessman has locked all the laughter away.
Oh, no! If he takes all of them, then the laughs will never grow back. And that will be the end of my pie and the end of the Wandering Stars Festival.
That's terrible. Why would he do that?
Let's go and ask him.
Hands off, you mean little thieves.
Thieves? Us? You're the one taking the laughs that don't belong to you.
And you're taking all of them, too. You don't care about my pie or about my tradition.
Traditions are dumb. That all belongs to me. Now go on and get out of here.
What are you going to do with them?
I'm going to make perfume and sell it for a very high price.
Why would you want to do that?
So I can become the richest robot in the universe, of course.
You're the one who's dumb. All you ever think about are your riches.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that, you little scamps.
Look out! Prison bubbles! Quick, this way!